you wanna do? I can't tell you who to sock it to. It's your thing. Do what you wanna do. I can't tell you who to sock it to. If you want me to love you, maybe.
How did I get here?
Female mate of yours.
I hate you.
I don't know.
What the fuck?
Of lines from it non-stop.
The violinist leaves the violinist spending. It's our fire.
Bruh, look at this dude. Wait till you see the no. Ah, look at the top of his head.
I'm five. No, you're not. All right? And you know you're not. Whenever someone says this, why does it always turn out to be a lie? When you say you're five, right? All that tells me is that you're not five. No one has ever said that they're five. In the mouth and in the mouth. Or even 15 for that matter. When people ask a question. When someone tells you to calm down. Now this shit is infuriating me, right? Cause I don't get the lot on. Someone's
right, you spending money all day what's addicted to crap means that you haven't got a job. But listen, don't worry, I'm gonna give you grade A's guide to getting a job. Right, so before you even get an interview, the first thing you have to do is find a job to apply for. Realistically, what's the only thing you give a shit about? Right, it's the money. It's how much you're gonna be making. So given that, why do so many jobs write shit like this? Give me your number, mate. Under the salary part, it'll say negotiable and competitive. I don't give a fuck about your opinion of getting a job. You just tell me the actual, it's the money. Right, another thing that's very important is the manner with which you speak. Now, it's not a problem for someone like me. I'm very well spoken. Hey, you ain't come to be professional and whatnot. You can't go in there saying, all right, there you ain't. Oh, right. Well, I could come into an interview and I introduce myself by saying, and I'd lose the job! If you judge someone negatively on them saying the word you need to stop taking yourself so fucking seriously. Your broom can't get a job unless you talk like you've got arsehole stuck up your ass. So shove up arsehole up your ass. After you've shoved that money up your ass, you better wear a suit. Regardless. Even if the job is something like a PE driver where you have to wear a suit. You better never wear a fucking suit. You better pay very close attention to the clothes you take off. Right, some of the biggest hurdles that you get in the interview are some of the stupid questions you get asked, right? I'ma sort you out. Here are some of the questions. Right, so why do you want this job? Because money, you idiot. Because having this job would be slightly better than being homeless, alright? I'd rather not be sat living underneath the bridge, addicted to crap. That's why. Right, where do you see yourself in 5 years' time? Spending all day watching YouTube videos. So tell me about a weakness of yours. Oh my god, where to start? Addicted to crap. I'm antisocial, I hate people. I like doing this all the time. I'm a pervert. Don't say anything like that. So what makes you want to work at this company?
For your prime competitor.
So why have you decided to leave your current job?
Cause I'm underpaid and my boss is a dickhead.
So tell me a little bit about yourself.
I never know what to say when they ask you this. I like Doritos. I'm good at me too, Modern Warfare. And I'm a crack addict.
What are your hobbies?
Spending all day watching YouTube videos. Rock band.
If I asked your co-workers about you, what would they say?
The fuck you asking me for?
Right, so what do you know about our organisation?
That you've got a job going. Right, so after they've asked all of their questions, you'll get asked,
well, that's it from us. Have you got any money?
First of all, happy 70th birthday, Grandad! Jingle bell, jingle bell. Okay, so check it out. Suppose that me and you were speaking on the phone.
Fuck off!
Biggest cunt on this side, man. Fuck, pyrocynical! This channel has been hacked by me, Keemstar Corp. Fuck off, Keemstar.
No, go ahead. Finish that sentence.
Talk about shit!